Now there's a pass, Mitoma, a cross goal, a tap-in for Ferguson, and Albion lead. It was Lewis Dunk on his 400th appearance with a peach of a pass to release Mitoma. He looked up, and there was Ferguson to gobble up the easiest of tasks, tapping into an empty net to give Albion the lead in FA Cup round 5. Lovely goal.